Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make an alien UFO. These are the pieces that you'll need. If you don't have this piece, you can always use a substitute. At first I used a substitute for this, but then I got it with a new classic. So first, you're going to need this round table piece. Now you're going to need two green transparent studs. It's okay if you don't have these, you can use your own colors. Then you're going to put them right next to each other, like this. Then you're going to need two yellow studs that are transparent. So put them like this. Then I'm using, and from there on, I'm going to use it in this stuff. Here I'm going to put a blue piece, then a red stud. Now I'm going to put an orange stud here, and then a gray stud, a silver stud. Now I'm going to put a top on this Lego glass dome piece. Put it on top where there's no lights. Then you have your UFO. I want to be using an alien. I couldn't get this apart, so I'm going to be showing you how to do it. You need two pieces for this guy. You'll need a candle piece, and you'll need a transparent stud. So, and if you see, you can put them right into the glass dome piece. And then boom, you have an alien spaceship.